you decide to go down the sort of modern generation route, the benefits of that are everything is in top condition because it's brand new basically, and so you have an easier time to find them. There's less scarcity among titles, and in return it means when you start off there's a smaller catalogue that you find yourself having to sort of slog through if you're trying to decision-making.